Welcome to the Screening Room, the Movies at Home edition. I'm Russ Simmons, and we have some new things to talk about. Sean's on vacation, but he'll be back soon. Will Smith's charisma comes through even when he's an animated character. Spies in Disguise is a modest but entertaining family action comedy aimed mainly at young boys. Sean says, quote, "It rides on Will Smith's charisma, and that isn't enough. Overall, this animated feature is as mediocre as it gets. The bonus material is loaded and fun. Too bad the movie isn't." Well, I'm giving it 3 popcorn bags, and Sean only gives it 2 popcorn bags. Uncut Gems is a skillfully made but aggressively ugly thriller with a one-note performance by Adam Sandler. And yes, I realize I'm in the minority opinion on this. This movie is as appealing as nails on a chalkboard, but many critics flipped for it anyway. Sean says, quote, "Frantic, dark, and unapologetically ugly. Adam Sandler delivers a brazen performance, not much in the extras department, but you do get a making-of featurette." I'm only going to be able to give it 2 popcorn bags, and Sean doubles me up, 4 popcorn bags for Uncut Gems. Bombshell should appeal to news junkies, but it's a surprisingly timid account of the battle between Fox News anchor Megyn Kelly and CEO Roger Ailes. The actors do fine work, but what could have been a riveting expose in the vein of, say, The Big Short, is merely an interesting overview. Sean says, quote, "What should have been a great expose is merely nothing more than a tease. The 7-part making of documentary is better than the movie." I'll give it 3 popcorn bags. Sean gives it 2 popcorn bags. Well, that's it for this week. I'm Russ Simmons, Fox 4 News, in the Screening Room.